Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be connect the 3DS and the DS Lite. Here you go. I'm gonna press the home button. And I'm gonna be opening that up. I'm gonna go to download it. This new and if you want to go down, you be a Mario. See, it's connected.